Getting started with a new tool for ITSM doesn't need to be difficult or time-consuming, especially with the right tools. InvGate is here to help you out. Whether you're migrating from another service or if it's your first time with a service management tool, there is a lot of foundation data you'll need to have on hand before starting. Let's take it step by step to launch your instance of Service Desk and have it up and running by the end of the day. At a minimum, you will need to have agents and managers loaded to share work. You'll probably also want to add end users, including external customers and the other teams that require your support. What you'll need first is to import all your users to your new instance. There are a few different methods to create users. The fastest and most universal is to import users through a CSV or spreadsheet. By downloading our template, placing your data, and uploading, you'll be done in no time. If you have a centralized location for user information, like Active Directory, SCIM, or an LDAP source, you can configure those settings within Directory Services. Or, you might have a single sign-on provider, like Microsoft Identity Platform, Google, or some other SAML or LDAP provider. Under the Authentication section, you will see many options there, including automatically registering new sign-ons or links with embedded credentials. You'll need to assign roles and permissions to your users. For now, simply select which ones are going to be the agents in your system. Okay, we are ready now to move on to create our help desks and catalog of services. To create a help desk, you can import your teams from CSV. For now, let's create a help desk with two levels, 1 and 2. First, we'll create the service and support team and assign a manager. Next, we'll create the first level and assign the agents. And then we'll add another level with 2 more agents. To get the catalog items loaded into your system, you can download the CSV template, populate it, and upload it. For now, we'll just add a couple of different categories, starting with Break Fix. We'll create the category, select an icon, name it, and provide the descriptions and keywords. Then, we choose which team to assign this work to and set the type to incident. You can check out the other tabs for additional options, like customizing the form or adding custom fields. For your first setup to be complete, you'll need to get some articles up on your knowledge base. To configure your knowledge base for articles, all you'll need to do is create a few categories. We'll add a couple here. Once you're ready to create the articles, go to Articles, New Article, and then you can select the category, visibility, and create the content straight in the editor, however it works best for you. And that's the basic setup. Now you're ready to start taking requests and managing work. We've only just scratched the surface. There is so much more you can do. From customizing the self-service portal to graphical workflows, the system is now yours to explore. Take a look at some of our other videos, and as always, feel free to reach out to support@invgate.com if you have questions. Good luck!